There's something I've been wondering. Why are you called Code Talker? During World War II, the U.S. military used the languages of different tribes, including the Navajo, as codes, right? I know the term Code Talker was used to mean people sent to the battlefield to speak in those codes. Were you one of them?
Our mother tongue was indeed used for war. But I did not go. I was already over the conscription age. However, I was made to help craft the codes that were spoken. So in a wider sense, you could call me a code talker for that. Navajo is a complex language, and virtually no one outside the U.S. speaks it. They must have thought it was the perfect language to use as a code.
Yeah, in the end, the Japanese never cracked it. The cipher is king in information warfare.
Of course, they didn't simply speak in Navajo. They created substitutions for words according to a code book, and then translated those into our language. Young Dine was sent to the front lines of the Pacific Theater as code talkers. To fight is an honor for the Dine. They were the pride of our people. But I cannot say this history brings me joy. Words are alive. When they are spoken, life is breathed into them. They become a part of the listener. Our words were transformed into lifeless ciphers and used for war. This, after the Black Ana spent generations suppressing the language.
Yeah, I'm sorry. So I guess we shouldn't be calling you Code Talker, huh?
No, I do not mind. The reason Skullface called me Code Talker was because I also am responsible for coding language into the vocal cord parasites. I am the same as those young warriors, used for a cipher's sake. I must never forget that. The name, Code Talker, is a lesson carved into my being.